for those of you who are hip-hop fans, you might have heard of J. Cole, and you might have heard that he's got a new album. It's been out for a while now. I've been listening to it more and more, and it's growing on me. It's good, but whatever album it is, whoever it is, I always need to listen to it properly a few times before I can give a proper opinion. It's been out for a while, a lot of people talked about it already. Go listen to it if you haven't already. He is very good, he's very good at what he does. At the way he connects words and stuff. A bit like Kendrick, but he's from the East Coast, not the West Coast. Atlanta, I believe. But yeah. Go and listen to it, see what you think. Drop a comment if you're not a fan of hip hop. I don't know, you might not like it then, but if you want to hear something different, listen to that, and then you might end up liking that type of music. It's always a first. But yeah, I'm still on the way back from the park. Out here trying to not overheat. I need some ice on my neck. Sense of participation. What? Precipitation. That is the word. Participation. Precipitation.
Got it! Got it!
Rain. Well, I hope not. It's raining, guys. It's not yet, but it will be. It's precipitation. Guys, look at this car. It's for sale. Do you want it? Doesn't even say how much. But I mean, look at the sign, guys. It says very clean. Very clean, eh? So is that why you would buy it? Because it's very clean. But I'll tell you what, guys. It's about to rain heavily. About to get stuck in this rain. But yeah, welcome to another vlog. And as you can see, clouds are coming in. But it's the same day, actually. New vlog. But the weather has changed, as you'll notice. Let's get it. always, like I mentioned on my earlier videos, there's gonna be a big movie-like vlog when I go to Italy. But I swear to God, guys, as I'm talking to you now, I kid you not, there is a pigeon or a bird in the tree behind the camera, like trying to get the camera as well. Trying to get me on the camera. It's a bird, anyway. And there was people passing by, and there's cars, mate. Okay, now you can hear me. Anyway, yeah, like I said, it's gonna be like a movie length vlog when I go on holiday in August. Got a lot going on. I might not be vlogging in as much depth and detail every day, but it will be a vlog nonetheless. It will be content. It won't be every day. It might be like once I come back from holiday. So I don't always have Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi is not always available, like in our flat we don't have Wi-Fi. But there is a family wedding that I'm going to be attending, so you'll see plenty of that. I'm going to bring, hopefully, the GoPro. Maybe this DSLR that I'm talking to on now. But I don't know. I don't know about that, but anyway, it's a random update. I will have the new mic ready for you soon. Like you saw at the beginning of the last vlog, I was mentioning how I bought the wrong attachment. If you remember, I bought a mic, but I needed like a new, another attachment for it, like USB connector, micro USB. I got the wrong one, but I got the right one now. Well, I will order the right one at some point, and then you'll notice a big difference in sound. Right now, I have to talk loud every time a car comes past, otherwise you can't hear me. But when I get this mic, when I get up and running, it's going to be another thing altogether. I feel so professional. But yeah, take it easy, fam, and enjoy the rest of this vlog. Let's do a photo montage of the journey home. Actually, I might whip round the park first. Take it easy, fam. I'm out of here. Don't forget to subscribe, of course. Like, share, comment as always. Ciao for now.